cause I still keep hoping that my future is not as bad as it seems. And I swear I will be patient, they told me. But I know that people always prejudice. So my dad can silence me just like a kid. Keep falling. 18 years already gone.